Hey, what's up, guys? J Lucky Henry. Today, I'm gonna take you inside of 197 St. Batal Street, Unit 3. I'm gonna show you this garden level unit that's super awesome. So come on, let's walk in. So here's the cool thing, right? You come home, you literally just type your code in, boom, walk right in. This is what's cool. You got some outdoor space, privacy, right? Got some walls built up, enclosed. Now this is your master bedroom. So you can basically have outdoor space leading up from your master bedroom. And then you can look and you see some high-rise buildings out in the city. No one can see you, the wall's the right height, you're nice and private, perfect. So let's go on inside the unit and check it out. Once you come inside, you got this area. So this is the perfect, I'm talking perfect entertaining space. In the middle of the summer, you're having cookouts, right, grilling. You got the wine cooler here, you got a little sink right here, so people don't have to run all the way through the bathroom back and forth. You can set up a little eating space here for some people to be inside, some people to be outside. Super cool, super amazing, fun place. And right up that ledge, right, before we go up there, did you notice the exposed brick as soon as you come in? On both sides, you have exposed brick. Beautiful, right, lovely. Once you step up here, you're into the main living space. So the main living space, this is where you live. And this is where you keep track of you live with the massive clock on the wall. Look at the size of that thing, right? It is literally like arm's length of a clock. Does it actually work? I'll get it working for you if you buy the condo. All right, deal? Deal. So come out this way. You got your security buzzer system. So this is a secured building, right? Coming into the building. Now you have your kitchen. And in your kitchen, you got all your stove, your appliances, everything you would need in here to cook. Not a huge kitchen, just the right amount of size so you don't have lots of cleanup, right? I personally love small sinks. Why? Because it forces you to take the dishes out the sink, put them in the dishwasher, right? So it doesn't pile up, right? Beautiful, nice kitchen in here. You got your wood-burning fireplace. What's super cool about this unit, especially for unit in Boston, you got outdoor space and in-unit laundry. Like, come on, how many places in Boston have outdoor space, in-unit laundry, and are less than $1 million? Ooh, so what is the price, Lucky? It's less than $1 million. How much less? Well, I'll tell you this. It's a two-bedroom. This is bedroom. This is the smaller of the two rooms, right? Got your heat source, ceiling height, recessed lighting, right? Nice. You can use this as a living room, as a dining room, bedroom, office, whatever, however you choose to set it up at. But it is a legal bedroom for you to use. And how much is the price, you ask? It's less than $1 million, I said. It's actually less than $900. So I'll give you the exact price in about a minute. Now you have the master bedroom. The master bedroom is nice and expansive. You can fit a king size bed in here, double closet. And like we talked about, you're overlooking your own outdoor space from the master bedroom. And if you ever get tired of looking at your outdoor space for whatever reason, obviously you just shut it down, right? Those didn't work. welcome to 197 St. Batal Street.